Dearly beloved, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ loves you so much, He cares for you always. That's why He is speaking to you every day. If you are weary, He comforts and strengthens you. Even today, look what a wonderful verse God is telling you. From 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 57, Thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Which means God who gives us victory, God who gives you victory. We have a God, and if we meditate the names given to Him, it reveals His characteristics and His power to us. And there's a name told here, God who gives victory. What is its meaning? Whatever may come in your life, be it a struggle, a problem, or an oppression, or a humility, or any battle against Satan, He is the God who gives us victory, even if it's a battle with death. He is the God who gives victory. God says, I will give you victory. This is what God speaks to us through this word of God. My son, my daughter, I am the God who gives you victory, and I will give you victory. What is your struggle today? Are you afraid that you'll lose in it? Are you anxious about what would happen? You will win, because the God who gives you victory is with you. Jesus says, I am coming to fight your battle and I'll give you victory. Just keep walking, holding His hand. You will win in all your struggles, in your exam, in your interview, in the forthcoming oppressions. Shall we pray? Dear Father, You are the God who gives us victory. You are the God who gives me victory in all the concerns of my life. Today You are about to give victory to this son, this daughter. Thank You for the love with which You are going to grant them victory in those things which they are afraid of or anxious about, or in anything they are facing today as a struggle, and You are going to exalt them. Thank You, God, who gives us victory in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen.